some kind of ruins on the hill to the left.
They're pretty cool, aren't they?
That's the one for sure, isn't it, from really far away.
It's a little valley, this, isn't it?
Yeah, it'd be nice if elderly people in the way.
Left towards Mount Hawk.
Alright, so left towards Mount Hawk. Hawk, something
like that. Mount Hawk.
Mount Fork.
Hawk.
Hawk. Mount Hawk. You know, this is a bit of a steep hill one here. Left.
Junction left. 3277.
Left at the T junction, we'll get to B3277.
Okay.
Oh no. Yeah, that's right. That one, that's left. That's going towards the 3277. That's not getting right.
Towards the 3277. No, actually, on to the 3277. But it's a T-junction, this. What I call a T-junction is our road will end and we'll have to turn either left or right, so it should be pretty obvious.
Okay, at the T-junction, can we just give me about 30 seconds, because I can't get my camera to turn on.
Roger.